Hey everyone, my name is Grim here and welcome back to Outlast. Not sure where we left off. I think we're down at the bottom when we got pushed out the window. Pretty sure we're still down there. Let's hope we don't get caught. But this game kind of scares me. But in a good way. So, what's the buttons again? Let's lean in. What's the flashlight? Oh, there's no flashlight. So, it's freaking... there we go. Night vision. That was a flashlight for some reason. I have no idea. Okay, so, we went in there. We went in there, we searched in there, but we didn't go any further in there. I'm gonna go in here. Raise. Oh shoot. The crouch button. Control. Can I pick up anything here? Oh, battery. Give me the battery, baby. I need. Is it in there? No. Okay, sweet. Okay. Come over here. Nope. Under there. That part done. It isn't there. Unless it's just, trees outside? I can't even get in here. I wanna get in here. I'm not ready for whatever's gonna pop out. And scare the living shit out of me. Let's just outside. Because I went in here. Did I come in here? Oh yeah, that was, no. Yeah, we did come in here. But I remember. We went and haven't been. Now we went in here. Turn off my vision. That uses a lot of battery. We searched all the desks because there's no batteries. Those are just computers. And this is how far we got. So I'm afraid to go in there. I'm afraid to go in there. So I'm gonna go this way. Around. Go around. I'm gonna go this way. I am scared shitless, man. I don't wanna get caught from anything. There's a way down there. And there's like... I mean that room leads into here. Should we go down there? Should we go down there? Talk to that dude? That dude's moved. I think they're alive. Yeah, let's go down there. I shouldn't run. I shouldn't run. Okay, I'm gonna go down here. I'm gonna... It's just that wheelchair dude. Yeah, It's the wheelchair dude. It's the wheelchair dude, it's fine. Hi dude. Stay there. You're fine. Oh, you're all fine. You're not gonna chase me, are you? You guys aren't gonna hurt me, are you? Oh no. What's going on the TV? It's screaming. Anything at all in here? No batteries. Let's actually just stay in here and read the note. Yeah. Crowd of broken men watching a dead channel. They look like patients. They survived whatever happened here, but nobody's home. Ooh. Any more documents I need to read? No. Okay. Okay. Oh no. What's gonna happen? Oh, I'm scared right now. Don't come on my, don't slam it. I don't want you to slam it! Why did you slam it? God fucking damn it, dude! Okay. There's no batteries anywhere. Oh, you can jump! Yes. Oh, I didn't wanna- oh! There is a bigger. Hello. Can I drop down? Do I need to crouch? Can I grab the battery? Can I grab you? Can I grab you? Really? Really? Can I go under? Can't even get under, but there's a battery! Oh, over there. Okay. Get on over here. Aha! Secret. Secret battery. The documents, no. Hi dude. Don't you come alive, please. I'd appreciate it. No one come alive. Not even you. Please and thank you. Keycard for security control. Don't come alive. Don't come alive. Don't come in that door. Please. Security control, I'm not coming out. I'm sorry. He says for the main control. Okay. 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 This is good. We're good. I think we're fine. Please be fine. Okay. You guys are gonna stay there? I talked to any of you? Hello? I'd like to know what happened here. I shut this door. Oh no. Oh no. Please don't jump at me. Oh fuck me. I knew it. Fucking knew it. Oh. I knew it. Fucking knew it. God dang it. I knew he was gonna jump at me. Can this open? No. Ooh, that was a good fright. Walk through the door. Hang on, can I go over here? I think I did. Yeah. It's blood, it's fine. I'm not sure what's out there. So I'm just gonna fucking crawl. I don't know what walks around. I don't know what fucking happens. Pretty sure this is new. Pretty sure this person is new. I don't think he was there before. Oh lord, I think this one's new too. This one wasn't here either. So there's a person placing bodies everywhere? That's a bit exciting, isn't it? Oh no. Oh no. Why am I doing this to myself? Is it a good game? I thought I'm doing it for myself. To myself. So I am a fan of horror games, but not like that much of them. I haven't played that many of them. The only one I've ever fully played is Layers of Fear. That's completely different to this. Well, running? What? Why are you telling me to run? Why? Why are you doing this to me? I don't want to run. Oh no. Oh no. Let me in. Get up. I wanna get up. I didn't see my feet. Oh no. The witness. I'm already bit all to hell. I've already beat all to hell, taking broken glass out of my scalp, couple of cracked ribs, nearly killed by a deformed giant. Looks like somebody tried to fuck start his kid with a cheese grater. Oh, that's good, I suppose. I have no idea. He throws me through a wall, knocks me unconscious. I wake up in some doughy old man with a face like an alcoholic kiddie fiddler, lovely, in a homemade priest outfit, calls me his apostle, not a job I asked for. There are words scrawled in blood everywhere. I'm getting an ugly feeling in my gut that the priest is writing them for my benefit. There was notes, so I was talking to the show. That was notes. That was notes. The witness. Oh, balls. I don't want to start running. I am not good at that. I just wanna hang with this dude. That'd be great. We can be best buddies, you know? Please? Please leave me alone. I don't want to be your friend. Oh, jeez. Didn't realize how close I was. Any batteries? Dude, did you have any batteries on you? No? Okay. Oh, nothing. Hey, hold on. Oh, you pulled it. Okay. Oh, lovely, an arm and a head in the toilet. Nice. And I can't shut this door because. This is good, man. Yeah, I've always liked the concept of horror games. Just haven't played that many. Oh no. Where did he go? Did he go in there? I don't want to start running. Please don't make me start running. I'm gonna shut this door. Oh no, he probably heard that. Oh fuck. This is locked, it's fine. Oh lovely. Oh, just lovely. Everything's lovely. Lovely and red. Can I get up there? Holy shit. What are you slamming me for? Okay, there's like nothing here. Why are they coming here? I have to go down the other end, don't I? Oh, it's marvelous. Marvelous, man. Oh, nuts. Okay. And then the end. Don't want to start running. I'm gonna do this. I don't know where that dude went. There's blood everywhere. So I'm gonna crawl. I'm just talking for the hell of it. Can I lock it? Can I lock it again? Is it locked? Oh, please tell me it locked. Is that a lie? Oh, we have to hide? Oh no! I don't wanna do that. I don't wanna do that. Oh, not sex. Oh, not sex. But which one? Oh, nuts. How am I unlocking? Oh, that's what I need to get out. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm gonna hide in here. Fuck that. Fuck dying. Please don't look in this one. Look in the other one. Don't look in this one. Oh, thank God. Thank God I picked the right one. Fuck, I picked the right one. I hate that dude. He's scary as fuck. Is he gone? I'm afraid to exit. He'll come back and find me. I don't want to run. I don't want to start running. Oh my goddamn fucking life. What's the objective? Start the generator in the basement. Oh no. Where did I go to the basement? Oh no. Fucking dark. Where the fuck did he go? He's gonna twirl this way. I'm pretty sure this is the way I'm supposed to be going. I don't know, but I'm just twirling there. I don't want to get spotted. I don't think it's the basement. Is it down here? Oh, it's fucking dark here. This is fucking grand. I'm not gonna change you yet. Just to the power. You still got power, you're fine. Let's pick it up. Okay, reload. It's all up. Sweet. Okay. I am going to... Let's look around here if you're sick. And then we'll click through here. To read the document. I don't want to get caught while I'm reading. Nope, not that one. Ultra CIA hypnotic homicide. File, blah 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 blah. Hypnotic experience. Experimentation. Research work was continued in Building 13 of the Mount Mercer Preserve in Colorado using the following subject. Da 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 da, night before, nuclear mucus chest, and excuse, really progressed to a deep hypnotic state with no further suggestion. This was when instructed, having previously experienced fear of firearms and any fashion. Okay, so what's this got to do with anything? I have no clue. Doesn't have any clue with anything. Okay. But I think I might leave this here. That's a good episode. We got a little jump scare. I'm a dude in a wheelchair. Pretty good. But anyway, thank you all for watching, and everyone, stay amazing.